Hello, and here we are at the Citizens Bank Arena with
Musical Youth.
How are you guys feeling tonight?
We're good, you know, real good. Good. Glad to be here.
So talk to us about the show tonight.
We've come all the way from England to be in your great American smoke.
You're coming all the way from England? Wow, how was the trip?
The trip was long. It was long. And we're still recovering. Early morning wake-ups. But no, we've come all the way out here to enjoy your great American Smokeout Festival.
Oh, do you guys like to come here to the U.S. and, you know, the fans still remember your music out there? You guys have new music?
Yeah, we've got some new music. We got a new album just come out called When Reggae Was King. Should be in the airwaves soon.
Can we hear like a little sneak peek of that album right now? A little bit.
Say when I was a youth, I used to burn Cali weed in Arizla. I used to burn it in Arizla.
Oh, nice. So how's the show going to be tonight?
It's going to be good. It's going to be good.
You'll have to
come and see the show.
I know, you're right. It won't be a surprise no more. I just can't wait. I'm working back here backstage. I can see what you guys are doing. Then later on, I have to go on the social media and see what you guys did. But what would you guys like to share with our social media fans and everyone out there?
Well, it's been a long time since we've played in LA. So this is a welcome return, to be honest, and to be in the esteemed lineup that we are in. We are honored. So yeah, it should be fun.
Any artists from the lineup that you guys are fans of?
Snoop, all the time.
Snoop.
Carlos, yes.
Which song?
Well, all of them, because I grew up with them all. So
it's nice. I will tell him later on when I have him here. So thank you so much for being here.